Churches of Moldavia. The 8 Romanian Orthodox Churches of Moldavia are located in Suceava County, northern Moldavia, Bukovina, and were built approximately between 1487 and 1583. Dacian fortresses of the Arasti Mountains, the 6 fortresses, Sumizegetusa Regia, Costești Sitetui, Costești Blădaru, Piatra Rosi, Benita and Capalna, that formed the defensive system of Dispalus were created in the 1st centuries BC and AD as protection against Roman conquest, and played an important role during the Roman Dacian Wars. Historic center of Sighișoara, it is an inhabited medieval citadel that was built in the 12th century by Saxon colonists under the Latin name Castrum Sex, and it is the birthplace of Vlad III the Impaler, also known by the name of Count Dracula. Danube Delta, it is the second largest river delta in Europe and best preserved on the continent. Monastery of Horezu, it was founded in 1690 by Prince Constantin Brâncoveanu in the town of Horezu, Vulcea County, Wallachia, Romania, and it is considered to be a masterpiece of Brâncovenesque style, known for its architectural purity and balance, the richness of its sculpted detail, its treatment of religious compositions, its votive portraits, and its painted decorative works. Villages with fortified churches in Transylvania, they are 7 villages, 6 Saxon and 1 Cheke, founded by the Transylvanian Saxons. They are dominated by fortified churches and characterized by a specific settlement pattern that has been preserved since the late Middle Ages. Wooden churches of Maramureș, they are high timber constructions with characteristic tall, slim bell towers at the western end of the building. They are a particular vernacular expression of the cultural landscape of this mountainous area of northern Romania. These churches are Barsana, Budești, Disesti, Yeud, Plopi, Poiana Izii, Rogoz, Sărdești. Primeval beech forests of the Carpathians and other regions of Europe. Human remains found in Pestra Cuoz, cave with bones, radiocarbon date from circa 40,000 years ago, and represent the oldest known Homo sapiens in Europe. 25 Neolithic agriculture spread after the arrival of a mixed group of people from Thessaly in the 6th millennium BC. 26-27, excavations near a salt spring at Lunca yielded the earliest evidence for salt exploitation in Europe. Here salt production began between the 5th and 4th millennium BC. 28, the first permanent settlements developed into proto-cities, 29, which were larger than 320 hectares, 800 acres. 30-31, the Cucuttini-Trapilia culture, the best known archaeological culture of old Europe, flourished in Muntenia, southeastern Transylvania and northeastern Moldavia in the 3rd millennium BC. 31, the first fortified settlements appeared around 1800 BC, showing the militant character of Bronze Age societies. 31. Swimming at the Black Sea resorts, from north to south, Navadari, Momaya, Constanța, Eforia Nord, Eforia Sud, Costinești, Olymp, Neptune, Jupiter, Caparora, Venus, Saturn, Mangalia, Tumai and Vomovech. Skiing in the mountain resorts, Sinaia, Bășteni, Semenic, Azuga, Straja, Paltinis, Ranca, Kavnik, Arasanai, Predial and Poiana Brașov. Cultural cities of Bucharest, Timișoara, Sibiu, Brașov, Cluj-Napoca, Oradea, Arad, Alba Iulia, Sighișoara, Târgu Mureș, and Iași. Rural tourism, which mainly revolves around the folklore and traditions of Bono, Maramureș, and Bukovina. Given their more isolated, mountainous character and diversity of the population, the inhabitants of these two northern Romanian regions have kept old traditions such as painting Easter eggs, 5, painting houses, and in some parts have even kept the old local architecture alive. Hiking in the Carpathian Mountains with many mountain huts available, citation needed spas and health resorts, Balai Herculana, Balai Felix, Buziaș, Savata, Călimănești, Moniasa and Techiagheol museums, travel with Mocanita steam-powered locomotive trains in the mountainous areas of Bono, Maramureș, Transylvania, and Bukovina. 6. Travel the water channels of the Danube Delta, stay in traditional villages that can only be reached by boats such as Sfantu Gheorghe. 7. The topic of the origin of Romanian culture began to be discussed by the end of the 18th century among the Transylvanian school scholars. 404, several writers rose to prominence in the 19th century, including George Koshpuk, Ioan Slavisai, Mihail Kogelnishinu, Vasile Alexandri, Nicolae Balsescu, Ion Luca Caragiale, Ion Crianga, and Mihai Eminescu, the latter being considered the greatest and most influential Romanian poet, particularly for the poem Lucifer. 405. In the 20th century, a number of Romanian artists and writers achieved international acclaim, including Tristan Tzara, Marcel Iancu. 406. Mircea Eliad, Nicolae Grigorescu, Marin Prada, Liviu Ribrianu. 407. Eugene Ionescu, Emil Cioran, and Constantin Brancusi. Brancusi has a sculptural ensemble in Târgu Jiu, while his sculpture Bird in Space was auctioned in 2005 for $27.5 million. 408-409, Romanian-born Holocaust survivor Elie Wiesel received the Nobel Peace Prize in 1986, while Bono-Swabian writer Herta Müller received the 2009 Nobel Prize in Literature. 410.